Last photo of Tyler Hadley. This is a photo of Tyler Hadley, the one holding a cup, at a party at his house. Just before this party, he murdered his mother and father with a hammer and hid their bodies in the master bedroom. During the party, Tyler showed his best friend, Michael Mandel, the room where he killed his parents, and he took this photo because he wasn't sure when he'd see Tyler again.